We actually have many treatments that we use to treat dry eye. The first is usually the use of over-the-counter artificial tears, and these are used to lubricate the eye surface. Many people have tried these when they come in and see us as ophthalmologists. Oftentimes, we also have people treat the oil gland dysfunction that's common in dry eye, and they do this by doing warm compresses on the eyelid, as well as cleaning away any debris from the lashes, where the glands that lubricate the eyes are located. We also use medications to increase the tear production. These can include a medication called Restasis, as well as the use of steroid eye drops. Another treatment we have is actually partially closing the tear drain system of the eye. So the eyes make tears and they drain tears through little drains near the nose. We actually can put plugs in those drains so that the tears that you naturally make, as well as the tears that people are instilling into their eyes, don't drain away so quickly. Here at the Kellogg Eye Center, we also offer a treatment called Serum Tears. In this treatment, we actually draw your blood, we spin it down, and just the clear part called the serum, we dilute into artificial tears that can be used to lubricate the eye. And there's a lot of growth factors and other nutrients in the serum of patients' blood that really help to lubricate the eye and can treat the symptoms of dry eye quite effectively. And lastly, here at the Kellogg Eye Center, we offer what's called the Prose lens, which is a special, very large contact lens that can actually be used to treat the symptoms of dry eye. Although most contacts actually are hard to wear when you have dry eye, this is a contact lens that's fitted by one of our specially trained optometrists, and we use this lens to actually treat the symptoms of severe dry eye.